people is so impressive because of their speed and how well they work with one another. Their partnering is fabulous.
The greatest love the world has known. This is the love I'll give to you alone. More
very pretty and well-centered dance spin.
Words I try to say, I only live to love you more each day.
I know I never lived before, and my heart is very sure.
Rotational lift is so well executed.
Tanith, originally from Montreal, she is trying to get her green card. And by the way, even once she does that, it'll be another 5 years, I believe, before she becomes a citizen. So forget about the next Olympic Games. Benjamin Augusto celebrated his 19th birthday on Monday, right here in Boston.
Great, but with these two have such strong fundamentals, that's what makes them very secure and over their feet.
One of the young teams trying to fill the void left by last year's silver medalist, and the team that everybody thought had the best future, Jamie Silverstein, Justin Pekarek, they are no longer together. Justin may give up the sport entirely. And Debbie Cagle, Oleg Fedyukov, who are bronze medalists, did come here. They started to skate at the end of the first compulsory dance. Oleg actually fell, re-injured a quad muscle near his kneecap, and they were forced to withdraw from the competition.
It's really been a year of surprises in the dance world. Great unison in this twizzle sequence. You can really see the difficulty, and yet they're able to maintain their speed. These two are very musical and delightful to watch. They're in for the long haul. They're very devoted to this sport. You can really see that in their performance here.
Well, I know you know him well, too. You used to be his coach, right?
I used to be, and he was a delight to teach, that's for sure.
What a great foundation from Coach Susie Wynn. Tanith Belvin and Benjamin Augusto, the junior national champions, now on the senior level. Let's see what the marks are now for composition 5.0 up to 5.5.
Well, I think they should be really pleased with some of these marks. The 5.4s and 5.5s, those are quite nice. A little low.
5.5. Igor Spielmann, Liz Coates, they're coaches. They train in Detroit. Now, presentation 5.1 up to 5.6.
For as young as they are, they really have some great scores. They really are quite mature.
A lot of energy, too. Tanith Belbin, Benjamin Augusto. They're effort here in the original dance.